No, if I do that, I need the S block. Close. We're not sliding in place. God. because they all have big attack bonus. No, I can't make it out of here. One person in my team left with 0% up. Yikes. Oh, my other people. Six gold star. Wait, I just realised it's 0% against 100%. Oh my god. Oh man, they're now doing DT cannon. Oh, what? Oh, these seem like they've messed up DT cannon. Man, I hope this guy could win and be really nice. 0% person. And person 0% against 100% one. Okay, he seems like he's in trouble. No, the other guy's sending. Oh, if he gets an eyepiece. Okay, he's stalling. Be very careful. Trying to down stack probably because he's not getting eyepieces. Oh, there we go. Alright, this guy knows what they're doing. Wow, this is a long 1v1. And it's not even like me who's in 1v1. 0% against 100%. It's crazy. Man, I wonder what this guy's thinking. They're probably like, whoa, how is this guy with 0% lasting so long? wonder what level these people are. No, I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh. Don't know why it's dropping a few frames, but oh, the other guy's going 4 wide now. This is amazing. I know this person can stall, meaning they probably count at 4 wide. Man, that was a stalling battle. I mean, the game's probably gone into margin time. Man, how long is this 1v1 gonna be? 0% against 100%. Where did I even come? 5th. Man, all these high levels. 6 gold star, 22 star, 19 star, 83 star. Oh man, I really have to stay and watch this the whole way through. Even if it'll take like ages. Oh, now they're going fast. Now they're stalling again. They get a T-block. Okay, they got that T-block. They need an eyepiece now. Literally, what is this? I mean, I'm liking this, but I mean, I kind of wish the spectating was a little better. Like, you could see all their pieces and everything, like, properly. It's a bit weird watching it sort of like frame by frame kind of thing. Honestly, who's gonna win? I don't know. I mean, it must have gone into margin time. How long has this 1v1 been already? I mean, I don't know, I wasn't really paying attention to the time. But it's probably been a while. Maybe, it's probably been more than 5 minutes. And the thing that gets me most is that this guy is 0% up. And this one is 100% up. Yeah, because if you could see like the sort of amount of lines that are like coming into their garbage queue, that would make things interesting, so you know like when they're stalling exactly. Honestly, like, what? If this goes on I'm tempted to watch it all, but also, like after a while it gets a little boring. But I just want to know the outcome. The thing is, I'm not going to get as much XP if I leave early, because the guy was 0% ops on my team. How many people are spectating? Alright, there are quite a few people on the blue team that are watching. What about on the red team? Not as many. Well, I don't know, but... Wow, that's a tall 4 wide. This is wild, quite seriously. Oh my god, this is crazy. Oh no, I got 5 people watching the stream. Yeah, I'm watching a very, very long 1v1 where one person is 0% up and the other person is 100% up, and there's a stalling battle going on. It's been going on for probably at least 10 minutes now, this 1v1. Oh, it ended. Oh my god, at last it ended. What happened though? Like they just suddenly got loads of lines and topped out. Wow, who are these people? 53 star, 13 star. I mean, I don't know Japanese, I can't read those names, but wow. Oh, that was a very, very weird 1v1.